It's fun.
Near death experience is always fun.
If I want a near death experience, I'd go skydiving. Hope that my parachute doesn't open.
No, that's like a.
That's suicide.
Yeah, that's not a near death.
That is a near death because you don't know if it's going to open anyways.
No, you do.
You don't know. Your chute can be packed.
I mean, that's like saying every time you hit the brakes in your car, that.
I hope they work.
Yeah.
I hope they work.
When's the last time you saw?
Put this thing
kick your feet up.
Yeah,
kick
it up. I said,
kick your feet up. Reach for your toes.
That thing was fine right here.
How did I pull in the hair?
You gotta swing your legs.
No, Eddie, stop swinging. Stop swinging. Please.
Come on, swing it.
No, just stop swinging. Ow! Oh my hair.
Swing your legs, Kaylee.
I can't. This isn't gonna work.
Well, we already faced down. Except for now, my balls are getting
pinched. That sucks.
Yeah, good thing y'all don't have balls.
No, we just have something we bleed out of for 7 days. Yeah. So, which would you rather have?
Balls.
Okay.
Balls of steel.
That's not true.
Yeah!
Woo! They should give you a third ride free.
Yeah, they should give us a third ride free. I'm not gonna unbuckle this.
No, you're not. Leave it all for a second.